Deshaun's starting the ceiling. He already cut the perimeter. And notice that he's rolling away from his cut first, because you want the bulk of the paint to be away from your corner. If there's too much paint at the corner, it will build up there and you will not be happy. So he's eventually bringing his roller to his cut and then coming back on the surface that he previously rolled to make sure it's even. And now he's going to reload.